All right, we're here with Christian Coleman, Nathan Strother. Guys, you both ended up on the podium today. It's the men's finals here on Friday here at Hayward Field. Some fantastic finishes for the both of you guys, starting with Christian, taking second in both the 100 and the 200. Thoughts on both races?
Well, the 100 had like a huge headwind, so I wasn't really happy with the time. Came out with second. Nobody really remembers second, so, you know, I just got to come back and keep working. And the 200, it was a PR for me, so I was happy with that. And, you know, I just got to keep working at that as well.
Nate, great day for you today, taking fifth in the men's 400. Talk about your race.
I felt like I was in the race the whole time, and then coming on the home stretch, there was a headwind. And it hit me so hard, and it felt like I ran into a brick wall. So I just tried to finish as fast as I could.
Both of you guys are just sophomores, and both of you guys, you know, ended up on the podium here. How bright is the future for this men's program?
It's definitely bright. Coming from last year, I got 15th in both, and now this year I got second and could have won 100 and the 200. So the future is definitely bright. We got some good recruits coming in, and we all just going to keep working, and we should definitely be in contention to win next year.
Nate, both you and Christian, a bunch of our guys will be back here for USA's in just a few weeks. So how excited are both of you guys to get right back?
Oh, very excited. Any chance to run again, try to make the Olympic team is fun. Got to go and go back to work and get right.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.